Hello viewers, welcome to WhatsApp Media. Today I have come with one new subject, and that is Doordarshan. Doordarshan started in India on 15 September 1959. So recently 62 years anniversary is completed, and on coming 2nd October Doordarshan Mumbai is entering in a golden jubilee year. You all must be knowing that Doordarshan started in India for major purpose, and that is education. Number two, information, and number three, entertainment. But what we are seeing now, that entertainment is taking a front seat and education is taking a back seat. Why this is happening? This is happening because of the competition with other channels, and Doordarshan started to come out of their original sting and try to really follow what other private channels are doing. But I think that Doordarshan should stick to their programming style, their philosophy. And what I would like to tell you today is that Doordarshan or any television channel is growing like anything. And you, if you want to join this medium, it's a very glittering, it is very exciting. There are so many opportunities for producer, director, camera persons, sound recordists, script writers, anchors, news anchors. And that's why television should be a main priority or top priority of your learning skill. So try to be a part of television, Doordarshan, and try to find out a good career in this medium. At Tilak Maharashtra Vidyapeeth, we have so many courses for television, script writing, television production, broadcast journalism, anchoring, sound, camera. So do join us and enjoy a very good career in media. Thank you.